spend $250,000 on a car, and there is not a single cup holder in this car, bro. What the frick?